why you gotta have that. Gotta have water.
When you're a corn warrior, there is no defeating Mother Nature.
With the wet weather, we needed to get some of the manure moved and moved out.
You just pray she'll be kind.
Need about 4 days of drying, what we really need.
Corn Warriors captures the drama and competition.
Spying on my corn, David Hula's got somebody flying around looking.
Of corn yield experts in their quest to be the corn king. Corn Warriors, Wednesdays at 8:30.